Here to accept Ulfric's surrender.
I'll never surrender Skyrim into the hands of a corrupt, dying empire.
Skyrim doesn't belong to you, Ulfric.
No, but I belong to her.
Enough! You are traitors and will die traitors' deaths. Stand down and face publication, or advance and face summary execution by my hand. It matters little to me. Either way, I'll be sending your heads back to Cyrodiil.
Well, what are we waiting for?
The Dragonborn be the one to do it. It'll make for a better song.
Song or not, I just want it done.
Here, use my sword to do it. I made sure to sharpen it for you.
What was that, Lady?
Nothing. Just saying goodbye. Run, Walker.
Oh,
yes, I've sent men to protect you.
It's been an honor to have you at my side, as a token of my appreciation. The Legion will be staying here for quite some time. I don't expect there to be any further violence. The fiercest of the remaining rebels will continue to harass us, but by and large, the people here desire peace. What I'm not so sure about is the peace we've made with the Thalmor. But we'll keep that between the two of us, all right? Watch yourself.